Somewhere in the back mountain hills of Dakota lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. And one day his woman ran off with another guy, but hit a young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that, he said, gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town and booked himself a room in the local saloon. And Rocky Raccoon, he checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. And his rival, it seemed, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, and she called herself Liv, and everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. And Rocky busted, and he was grinning a big old grin now. He said, well, Danny boy, well, this is a showdown. But Danny was hot, and he drew first, he shot. And Rocky, he collapsed in the corner. When the doctor came in, just stinking of gin, and proceeded to lie on the table. So Rocky, you met your Mac. And Rocky said, Doc, it's only a scratch. And I've been a doc, well, I've been a just as soon as I am able. And then Rocky Raccoon, he fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Gideon checked out, and he left him no doubt, just to help with a good Rocky's revival.
Little Beatles for you.
Little Beatles, as opposed to Big Beatles.
It's the Beatles. They're from Liverpool.
That was good.
Thanks. I try.
You hear everything all right?
I hear myself fine. Shocking. How are you doing?
We'll find out on the second set.
Yeah.
I'm trying to mix it up a little bit.
I like it.
Playing the same song.
We got double.
Just mixing it up.
This song is back to back.
Oh yeah.
Early one morning the sun was shining, and I was lying in bed, wondering if she had changed it all, if her hair was still red. Well, the folks, they said our lives together sure was gonna be rough. They never did lie, mama's homemade dress, and papa's bank book wasn't big enough. And I was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on my shoes, headed out to the East Coast. Lord knows I paid some dues, getting through, tangled up in blue. Well, she was married when we first met, soon to be divorced. Held her out of the jam, I guess, but he used a little too much force. But we drove that car as far as we could, abandoned it out west. Stood up on a dark side night, but we reined that it was best. But she turned around to look at me as I was walking away. Heard her say on my shoulder, we'll meet again. again someday on the avenue.
Thank you.
A tail up in blue. Well, I had a job in the Great North Woods, working as a cook for a spell. But I never did like it all that much, and won't be the extra sell. So I drifted down to New Orleans, we were looking for to be employed. Working for a while on a fishing boat, right outside of Delacroix. But all the while, I was alone in the past, just close behind. Seen a lot of women, but she never escaped my mind, and I just grew. Tail up in blue. Well, she was working in a topless place, and I stopped in for a beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face, and the spotlight so clear. And later on, when the crowd moved out, and I was just about to do the same, she was standing there, back in my chair. I said, tell me, don't I know your name? And I muttered something underneath my breath, and she studied the lines in my face. I must admit, I felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces of my shoe. A tail up in blue. You'd never say hello, she said, cause you look like the silent type. And then she opened up a book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian boy from the 13th century. And every one of them words rang true, they glowed like burning coal, pouring all of every page like it was written in my soul. From me to you, on Montague Street, the basement down the stairs. And there was music in the cafes at night, a revolution was in the air. And then he started into dealing with slaves, and something inside of him died. And she had to sell everything she owned, it just froze up inside. And when finally the bottom fell out, and I became a chore, the only thing that I knew how to do was just to keep on keeping on like a bird that flew.
Thank you, Scott.
So now I'm going back again. I gotta get a hearse somehow. And all the people that we used to know are an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, but some became carpenters' wives. I don't know how it all got started, and I don't know what they do with their lives. But me, I'm still on the road, heading for another joint.
Yeah.
And we always did feel the same, we just saw it from a different point of view. A tale of the blue.
Thank you, Thank Susie. You. How are you? The lovely Harley. Is that your sister? Far Side? Wow. Not too bad. Not too shabby.
People smile and tell me I'm the lucky one, and we just begun. Think I'm gonna have a son. He'll be like she and me as free as a dove, conceived in love. Sun is gonna shine above, and even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. In the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything is gonna be alright. Seems as though a month ago I was beta cat. I never got high. Lord, I was a sorry guy. Now I smile and face a girl who shares my name. And we're through the game. But we'll never be the same. Even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. And everything will bring a change. Love, love. And in the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything is gonna be alright. Pisces, Virgo rising. A very good sign, strong and kind, and the little boy is mine. Now I see a family where there once was none, and we just begun. Yeah, we gonna fly to the sun. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. And everything brings a chain of love. Love a girl who holds the world in a paper cup. Drink it up. Love her and she'll bring you luck. And if you find she helps your mind, you better take her home.
Oh, yeah.
Don't you live alone. It's trying to earn what a lover's own. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. And everything brings a chain of love. And in the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything is gonna be alright, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
But I don't mind. We're considering that we've played that last song a little too fast. Let's just do it over.
Later. Second set.
We're going to slow it down a little bit for
That's
you.
That's what the second set's for. Redos.
Why do you think I had to switch out of the high harmony? It was too fast.
Tell me. Slow it down there.
My voice is really, is it really deep today? It seems like it's deeper than normal.
You're driving the bus, bro.
Yeah, well. Yes, please. Midwestern rock and roll. Here we go.
Nothing against the big town. Still hayseed enough to say, look who's in the big town. My baby's in a small town. Oh, that's good enough for me. Cause I was born in a small town. And I can breathe in a small town.
Gonna
die in a small town. Oh, that's probably where the baby. That I come from. I cannot forget the people that love me, and I can be myself only in a small town. And the people let me be just what I want to be.
Johnny Cougar for you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I have too many drinks.
Is that what it is?
Don't know which one.
Just pick one. Just pick the one that's going to give you the most energy.
This one?
To each their own, sir. I don't know who bought us this, but thank you, whoever that was. Is that you guys? Thank you, young lady. It is so good and caramely. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You should try some, it's very good.
What are you thinking?
I might bring some from the second set into the first set.
Wow, look at you, Mr. Switch Around.
I'm just realizing the second set's kind of slow. Just saying.
Hit it. The ceiling is blowing warm tonight. Sky has started and the time is right. Still you're telling me you have to go before you leave. Is something you should know. Yeah, something you should know, baby. Seen you smiling in the summer sun. Seen your long hair flying when you run. I made my mind up that it's meant to be. Someday, lady, you'll be calling me. Someday, lady, you'll be calling me. When the rivers meet the sound and sea. You have all that I, you're wild and free. Oh, someday, lady, you'll be calling me. Someday, lady, you'll be calling me.
Oh, yeah.
People say that love's a losing game. Start with fire, but you lose a flame. So yes, you smolder, but the warmth's soon gone, babe. You'll end up cold and lonely on your own. Take my chances, babe, I'll risk it all. Be your love, or I'll take the fall. In my mind, I thought it's meant to be.
Bobby Seger for you.
Thank you.
I feel like a DJ who has to announce every song after we do it.
But you got the
free tickets to. It's a tractor pull truck show. I remember back when GTR was still starting as the first. They were the first all CD format in the state of Florida. When CDs were all the rage, all digital music. Yeah, what's a CD, Grandpa? Well, back in my day. And they used to have the truck and tractor pull show thing, whatever, every year. And I remember the guy going, Axel's swapping traction action. And I thought some guy wrote that down and said, oh, here, say this. Eight tracks were slow to record. Clunk.
Better? I don't know. I'll let you know.
Yeah, let's do that. He's always got his stuff together. You just can't hear it all.
Sitting in the morning sun, I've been sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, then I watch them roll away again. Oh, well, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, just watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Live out a home in Georgia, just headed for Frisco Bay. And I got nothing to live for you. It looks like nothing's gonna come my way. Oh, well, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, just watching the tide. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time, time. And it looks like nothing's gonna change, and everything remains the same. And I can't do what 10 people tell me to do, so I guess I'll remain the same. Watching the tide roll away, sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time, time.
Tim and Monique are on their way in. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much.
Yeah, sitting on the dock of the bay, just watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time, time.
Beautiful. Thank you, Michael. Good job, buddy.
Thank you.
Thanks, Mel. You're the best. Ladies and gentlemen, just a quick announcement. Just please make sure to take care of your bartenders and your servers today. Tonight, behind the bar, we have the lovely Fernando, who's doing a great job. It is not his birthday today.
That's a first.
However, and we got Mel behind the bar also down there in the long, beautiful, glowing locks. She's funny, she's smart, she's beautiful. What's not to like? Yes, I called all the women in the place beautiful. That's what I did. Like I'm well trained. Yeah, that'll get confusing. Thank you. Thank you, guys, very much. Very nice.
I don't do seagull anymore. I've forgotten all of them. certain ones I've left in the past for a reason. Certain songs I've left in the past. Can you hear that better there, or is it the same for you?
I hear it great. Are you okay?
I might move it back this way just a little bit.
That's fine. You can do it however you want.
I don't know. I think my hearing's already gone.
You want?
Exactly.
Hook, line, and sinker. How long have we been playing together? Seriously. How many years? It's got to be 12 years, right?
20.
No.
10.
Well, yeah.
2011.
Wow.
At Boston's.
14 years?
Almost.
Almost?
I'm sitting down by the highway, down by that highway side. And everybody's going somewhere, riding just as fast as they can ride. Well, I guess they got a lot to do before they can race. Their lives were justified. So pray to God for me, baby. He can let me slide. 'Cause I've been up and down this highway, far as my eyes can see. No matter how fast I run, can never seem to get away from me. No matter where I am, I cannot think, and I'm just a day away from where I wanna be. Now I'm running home, baby, like a river to the sea. Maybe if you can see me out across this wilderness, and there's just the one thing I was hoping you might guess. Maybe you can free me, all in the power of your sweet tenderness. Cause I can see it in your eyes. You've got those bright baby blues. You're not sure what you've got to gain, babe, but you don't want to lose. You watch yourself from the sidelines like your life's just a game, but you don't mind playing to keep yourself amused. And I don't mean to be cruel, babe, but you're looking confused. Maybe you can hear me and turn down your radio. 'Cause there is just one thing that I want you to know. When you've been near me, honey, I felt the sun stirring in my soul. Oh yeah, yes I have, baby. So hard to come back. feeling of peace. Well, this friend of mine, he said to me one time, said, close your eyes, baby, and try a few of these. Felt I was flying like a bird, so far above my sorrow. When I looked down, I was standing on my knees. Now I need someone to help me, someone to help me, please. Baby, if you need me, just like I know I need you, there's just one thing that I'll ask you to do. Take my hand and lead me to the hole in your garden wall and pull me through. Oh, babe, pull me through. Little Jackson Brown, thank you.
That's a high step, man.
Feel that.
I feel like I'm going to the gym when I climb on the stage. I haven't been inside a gym in 25 years. I'm kidding, it's been 30 years. By the way, for those of you who really like that song and have no idea who does it, that was very good, Jackson Brown. Bright Baby Blues is the name of the song. For those of you who didn't Shazam that while we played it.
Would it have come up if I was singing it? Probably wouldn't have come up.
I don't know. I've had weirder things happen.
Yeah, I guess. Let's do one more. One more and take a break.
Yeah. Hey, we're going to do one more quick song, and then we're going to take a break. You guys might know this one. Amy already knows what song we're going to play. Amy comes to see us every time we play here. So thank you, Amy, for being a fantastic fan. All you guys. It's about a guy on the run.
Band on the run.
It's not that song.
It's not that song. It's about a band on the run.
By the way, he's being chased by dogs.
When I lit up from Reno, I was trailed by 20 hounds. I didn't get to sleep that night till the morning came around. Said, I'm on the mother taking my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, well, I just might get some sleep tonight. Ran into the devil, babe, and he loaned me 20 bills. Spent the night in Utah in a cave up in the hills. Said, I'm on the mother taking my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, well, I just might get some sleep tonight. Ran down to the levee, but the devil caught me there. Took my $20 bills and he vanished in the air. Said, I run a mother taking my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, well, I just might get some sleep tonight.
They're deducing that I might be Bongo.
I got two reasons why I cry away each lonely night. First one ain't sweet Anne-Marie, but she's my heart's delight. The second one is prison, darling, the sheriff's on my trail. And if he catches up with me, I'm gonna spend my life in jail.
The big house, the pokey.
I
That's if I had the power to do that, I would make sure that that would happen, sir.
I got a wife in Chino, baby, one in Cherokee. First one says she got my child, but she don't look like me. Said I want a mother taking my time, a friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, well, I just might get some sleep tonight. I got two reasons why I cry away each lonely night. Her son ain't sweet and real, but she's my heart's delight. The second one is prison, darling, the sheriff's on my trail. And if he catches up to me, I'm gonna spend my life in jail.
The Gray Bar Hotel.
I got two reasons why I cry away each lonely night. Her son ain't sweet and Maria, but she's my heart's delight. The second one is prison, darling, the sheriff's on my trail. And if he catches up with me, I'm gonna spend my life in jail. I got a wife in Chino, baby, and one in Cherokee. First one says she's got my child, but she don't look like me. Said I'm running, but I'm taking my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, but I just might get some sleep tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
We're going to take a quick break. 15, 20 minutes. Yes, sir. You have a question? Oh. You just want? Oh, thank you, sir. Very nice. Thank you. We just got a tip. Thank you very, very much. Sit back, relax, eat some food, drink some drinks, and we'll see you in 15, 20, half an hour, something. Depending if we go to the band van or not.
Do we have one of those?
Shh, they don't know. Try to be cool. Wait, can they still hear me? Thank you, Dano. Ladies and gentlemen, your sound man for the afternoon and evening is Mr. Daniel. Say hi to him and thank him. We don't usually sound this good. It's all mirrors and whatnot, that auto-tune stuff you've been hearing about.
Hey, what's the name of the band?
After Image.
After Image? They're playing tonight, and you've heard them twice now. They're fantastic. And plus, I love any band that's got a keytar in it, so it's all about the keytar player to me. Keytar players and bongo players are like the spice of life, man. We're the ones that give you a little something extra that you weren't expecting, so thank you. Thank you. My percussionist fans in the audience. We're going to play another hour for you guys. Is that okay? I can't hear you! Booker Raton! I'm practicing so when I get to be big and famous, I can say stuff like that. Again, this gentleman on my right is Mr. Michael Klein. He is a completely overqualified singer-songwriter, just a phenomenal vocalist. He's a great guitarist. He's been all over the world. He's recorded stuff in Texas. He's originally from Maine. He now lives in the great city of Loxahatchee, Florida, and he has traveled an hour to get here to play for you today. And he's going to drink all night and then drive an hour home. No, he's watching his intake, I promise you. His family's here tonight, so I say hi to them. They come out of support. I have no one here. My wife and my daughter are at Disney. I mean, for my family. I have you guys, so thank you. That's what I was getting ready to say. I don't have any family here, so thank you guys for coming out and showing up. I love you all. I love you all, especially this table, because these are all my best friends right here. We've been drinking together. Do we have any... let me ask this question. Do we have any old Boca people in here? Like, that have been here 20, 30, 40 years? All right. So the lady in the white cap, I met her at Acapulco Grill. Oh. That may tell you how old we are.
Just a little.
Yeah, so that's how long we've been drinking together. Anyway. All right, let's play some music. Come on.
I don't just start whenever you say go.
Hold on. Let me put a quarter in you.
Play something!
You younger kids might know this song.
The Friday night's going nowhere and all the lights are changing. Green to red. I'm turning over the TV station. Situations running through my head. Looking back at time, you know it's clear that I've been blind, I've been a fool. It opened up my heart to all that jealousy, that bitterness, and that ridicule. Saturdays run wild, all the lights are changing, red to green. Moving through the crowds, I'm pushing chemicals, they're rushing in my bloodstream. And only wish that you were here. You know I'm seeing it so clear, I've been afraid. Here to show you how I really feel and admit to some of those bad mistakes I made. And if you want it, just come and get it. Crying. Love that I was just giving you up, it's never end up. Let go of your heart, let go of your head, feeling that. Let go of your heart, let go of your head, feeling now. Babylon, 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 Sunday, all the lights are blurring. Shining skies fading, red to blue. And I'm kicking through them autumn leaves, and I'm wondering where it is that you might be going to be. Been turning back for home, you know I'm feeling so alone, I can't believe. But then I was climbing on a stair, turn around to see you smiling there, right in front of me. Hey! And if you want it, just come again, crying out loud. The love that I was just giving you was, it's never end out. And let go your heart, let go your head, feel it now. Let go your heart, let go your head, feel it now. Let go your heart, let go your head, feel it. Let go your heart, let go your head, feel it now. Babylon, 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 the Babylon.
Anybody knows who does that song? Anybody? Who?
Everybody's afraid of being scared.
Did you get one? What did you get?
What are you drinking? What'd you get?
I got a license to pills.
Oh. I'm drinking vodka. Ah. Thank you, sir. Thank you, complete stranger. Yeah, we do have a tip bucket if you're interested. That's why that gentleman is up here. He's tipping us a little money. Thank you very much. So if you hear something that you like or that you haven't heard in a long time and you really have a great appreciation for it, please do not hesitate to come up and put a little money in our fishbowl. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. A 20. Well, thank you. Very nice of you. Thank you, beautiful young lady. Thank you.
We were born before the wind, and also younger than the sun.
It's like professional wrestling.
Yeah, the Bible was one as he sailed into the mystic.
It's not what you're getting, it's what you think you're getting.
And hark, now hear the sailor's cry.
Thank you, thank you. Beautiful, beautiful
smell
woman.
Smell the sea, darling, I feel the sky.
Oh, you handsome, handsome man, you.
Let your soul and spirit fly into the mystic. When a foghorn blows, I will be coming home. foghorn blows, I wanna hear it. The days of old, the hand together we will flow, the head to the mystic.
Little Van Morrison for you.
Thank you.
For those of you who may or may not still be celebrating St. Patrick's Day, because he's Irish.
Did he invent it?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's old enough to. I still got a half a can of cabbage in my fridge right now. Probably going to slice it up, make cabbage steaks on the grill. Have you done that? Oh, yeah, I can do that, too. Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that.
I'm getting, it's clingy. Hey. I went to my doctor the other day, and he said,
knowing that my pride, I'll reach out from the inside. return. And the grand facade, so soon it will burn. Without a noise, no, without my pride, I'll reach out from the inside.
Thank you. Thank you, beautiful woman. Did you have a suggestion for the band? Excuse me. She's talking to me.
But she's my wife.
Oh, yeah. I swear, that's the only time we've talked the entire week. Thank you. 50 dollars. Thank you, young lady. He winced, so I don't know. We'll see. It's a beautiful suggestion. And when you do give the band a request, we are evaluating your taste on the song that you decide that you want to hear. So if you do have an idea, we're not going to play it, but if you do have an idea and you want to ask us, just know that it's entertainment for us for you to suggest something, and then we grade you. Not only by how much you tip us, but what fantastic thing you've come up with. Oh wow, you're really going to do the song?
It's my wife.
I know. Wait, are you going home in the same car together?
Yeah.
Because if you don't do it, it's going to be a really quiet ride home.
Let me pull up the words.
He hasn't done it in a while. A lot of you are going to know that song, so.
I don't even know if I have internet. Do I have internet?
You used to do the song all the time.
I used to do a lot of things a lot of the time.
So many punchlines.
Right,
I'm dizzy. I have so many punchlines in my head. I'm dizzy.
I know. I'm going to have to wing it.
I hear the train a come, it's rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. Well, I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, time keeps dragging on,
dragging on.
And I hear that whistle blowing down to San
Antonio.
And when I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy and don't ever play with guns. Well, I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. And I hear that whistle blowing,
I hang my head and cry.
My guitar solo right there. Is he laughing? I can't tell if he's laughing.
Well, I bet there's rich folk eating some fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee, smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But them people keep a moving.
And that's what tortures me.
If they keep me from this prison, that railroad train were mine,
you got it,
I'd probably move it all a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison is where I'd want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. Well, yeah, I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Is that you, Ben, in the neck, or did you just put your guitar at us?
No, I'm good. Thanks.
Little Johnny Cash, how about that?
Thanks.
You didn't expect that today, did you? Yeah, thank you. Don't get greedy, sir. Don't get greedy. You tipped the band $20. Easy, easy. It's not about you.
That was so much fun. Never did that.
You ever been crazy?
Nope. I don't think so. I mean, if I did, it was a very long time ago, and I would never remember how to play over the lyrics. But I don't think I.
No, I'm just thinking about it.
I don't think I ever did it.
Maybe it was Pissari. Maybe that's it.
Probably. Yeah. People mix us up a lot.
That makes a sense. Yeah, let's do that. That's some Florida music for you. How about that? Not Florida State music, but Florida music.
She's a good girl, she loves her mom, loves Jesus, America too. And she's a good girl, and crazy about Elvis, loves horses, and her boyfriend too, come on. And it's a long day. Living in a seat, there's a freeway running through the yard. And I'm a bad boy, cause I don't even miss her. Well, I'm a bad boy, breaking her heart. Now I'm free. I'm free. Bad boys standing in the shadows while the good girls
are all with broken hearts.
Now I'm free. Free for. Yeah, I'm free. Free. Gonna write her, her name in the sky. Gonna free fall out into nothing, baby. Gonna leave this world for a while. Now
Nice segue. I know it's one of your favorites.
I've been away. I haven't seen you in a while. Now how you been? Have you changed your style? And do you think that we've grown up differently? It don't seem the same. It seems you lost your feel for me. So let's leave it alone, because we can't see eye to eye. There ain't no good guy, there ain't no bad guy, and there's only you and me, and we just disagree. I'm going back to a place that's far away. Yeah, how about you? Have you got a place to stay? And why should I care when I'm just trying to get along? We were friends, and now it's the end of our love song.
I love that run.
So let's leave it alone, because we can't see eye to eye. There ain't no good guy, there ain't no bad guy, and there's only you and me, and we just disagree. So let's leave it alone, because we can't see eye to eye. There ain't no good guy, there ain't no bad guy, and there's only you and me, and we just disagree. Ooh, oh, oh, oh.
Thank you. Oh, I love it.
Thank you. That's probably my favorite song that we do.
That's probably my favorite. You asked what the favorite was. That's the favorite.
That was Dave Mason. By the way, Dave Mason just played in town, what? Like 3 weeks ago. 2 weeks ago? He recorded that song in Miami with a bunch of guys from Miami. So whenever he comes to town, he has those guys come out with him. And it's like a big reunion for the Miami crew that recorded that album in Miami. It's a good song. You shouldn't forget songs like that. He's got it. He's got it.
That's the one.
That's the one.
That one?
Any guitarists in the audience? You probably already know the song if you know those three chords. You are not a guitarist, sir. You're just a guy who gives me $20.
He gave us another 20?
No, just give us the 120. I'm sure he's got another 20. He just hasn't given it up yet. He's flush with cash. I work with a guy. I know how much money he makes. You're probably making more money than I am. If I was wearing a kilt, I would have had another $20 already. Says the woman who's seen me in a kilt before. Come on, bring it. Your fishbowl is right here, young lady. Anybody know this song yet? You do? I know you do. You're married to the guitar player. Of course you know this song.
ideas.
Well, I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh, Lord. And I've been waiting for this moment for all my life. Can you feel it coming in the air tonight? Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Well, if you told me you were drowning, I would not lend a hand. Seen your face before, my friend, but I don't know if you know who I am. And I was there and I saw what you did. I saw it with my own two eyes. So you can wipe off that grin. I know where you've been. It's all been a pack of lies. And I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh, Lord. And I've been waiting for this moment for all my life. Oh, Lord. I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh, Lord. I remember, don't worry, how could I ever forget? It's the first time, last time we ever met. And oh, I know the reason why you keep silence. But you don't fool me, the hurt doesn't show. Pain it still grows, stranger to you and me. And I can feel it coming in the air tonight.
That's all I got.
Oh, Lord. And I've been waiting for this moment for all my life. Oh, Lord. And I can feel it coming in the air tonight. Oh, Lord. And I've been waiting for this moment all my life. Oh, Lord. Well, I can feel it in the air tonight. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Lord. And I've been
How about that?
Thank you.
I have never seen anybody else on Congas do that song before. I'm just saying.
It was good.
Thank you. I did okay. A little less than falling down a set of stairs.
It was like falling down carpeted stairs versus the front stairs.
It's getting there. I'm getting that whole... You have to imagine it in your head.
Falling down the stairs?
Yeah, that too. All right, we got time for three more songs.
Okay.
I'm relying on you to pick good ones. No, sir, no. Security, get that man out of here. That's very nice. Wow. Why don't we just do Ted Nugent's Stranglehold for you, sir? 8 minutes and 22 seconds.
There's a lady who's sure.
No.
All the glitters is gold. And she's buying whatever she wants because she lives in Boca.
He's thinking. All right, here we go. By special request, we got family. Lisa, thank you. You are a sweetheart, baby. Love you, love you, love you.
Crossing Mississippi, well, that's all it took for me. And I never really seen America, and there it was in front of me. I don't care to see the Mona Lisa, no. Well, that just ain't for me. And I'd rather fire a mile car, point her at the stars. The buffalo roam on a fly where the eagles fly. Slow ride on a country road, said there ain't no hurry, honey, take your time. Wanna go where the buffalo roam. I wanna fly where the eagles fly. It's nice to meet you. Well, that's how the folks in South Texas treat you. Strong as shit from a steady hand. Yeah, yeah, man, that's American. We stopped in Georgia and picked some peaches. Yeah, through the Bible Belt, well, I found Jesus. Saw a stranger help a stranger out there on the road. They're in a strange anymore. Wanna go where the buffalo roam, wanna fly where the eagles fly. Slow around on a country road, said there ain't no hurry, wanna take your time. Wanna go where the buffalo roam. I wanna fly where the eagles fly. She's ready. Well, the Dodge is home, cause I took the Chevy. American made, if you please. Now, when you cruise across the land of the free, yeah. Wanna go where the buffalo roam, wanna fly where the eagles fly. Slow ride on a country road, said there ain't no hurry, wanna take your time. Wanna go where the buffalo roam, wanna fly where the eagles fly. Slow ride on a country road, so there ain't no hurry, take your time. Wanna go where the buffalo roam. I wanna fly where the eagles fly. Yeah, wanna go where the buffalo roam. I wanna fly.
Where do you wanna fly? You guys like that song? Hey, Michael, who wrote that song?
You.
No, you did. An original from Mr. Michael Klein for you.
Oh, thanks.
Well, he's got family in town. You know how it goes. All right, maybe two songs left. Did somebody tell you to say that? Do you know why she told you to say that? Because my former band, that was the number one rule. No Mustangs. Can I tell you a quick story? We played a fundraiser for Dan Marino
And he was going to come up and sing Mustang Sally, and we had to tell him that no, we did not know Mustang Sally at his fundraiser. I cannot tell you how fun it was to disappoint a multimillionaire. Phenomenal afternoon for us. We were not, that band was not us, a different band that I was in. We were not so much a band as much as a pirate crew that played music. Hey, Michael. Oh, Mustang Sally. Slow that Mustang down. I say. Mustang Sally now, baby.
I don't know where it goes.
We don't know the song.
How are you, brother?
Ladies and gentlemen, Michael of Crazy Uncle Mike's right there at the bar. Local celebrity, do-gooder.
Do-gooder.
He is a do-gooder.
That goes to F. Thank you.
Thank you, Scott. Great seeing you, man. Thank you. All right. You guys should know this one. It's had a resurgence on the internet since a couple of great videos have gone viral.
Thank you. Little Fleetwood Mac for you. Last song. Oh, really? Wow, we haven't done this in a long time. All right. All he has to do is play like two notes of any song that we usually play, and I go, oh, yeah, okay. Ah,
please allow me to introduce myself. Hey, I'm a man of wealth and taste. Been around for a long, long year, and God, I saw many men sold to waste. I was around when Jesus Christ, he had his moment of doubt and pain. I made a damn sure that Pilate, he washed his hands, y'all. Silly say, pleased to meet you. A homie is my name. More spam posts than you, honey. It's just the nature of my game. Stuck around St. Petersburg. Hey, when I saw it was a time for a change. Kill his own, I kill his ministers, baby. When Anastasia, screening me. I drum a tank and I have the general's ranking. I'm in the blitzkrieg rage. And the bodies, when the bodies stay. Pleased to meet you. I hope you guess my name. Mama's pampers and you, baby's just nature in my game. Watch with glee what all you kings and queens you fought for 10 decades. A phone of God's he made. And I shouted out, who killed the Kennedys? Law and after all, honey, it was just you and me. So let me please introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. And L.A. Trassel on your juveniles. Who you kill before you reach by me?
Thank Lisa you, girls.
Homie, that's my name.
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Buzz, man, buzz, and you, baby, it's just the nature of my game.
Woo-hoo!
Oh,
woo-hoo!
Now to get it on.
Woo-hoo!
Every cop, he's a criminal. And all the sinners are they be saints. Tears is still, just call me Lucifer, baby. Cause I'm a need some restraint. So if you meet me, have some courtesy. Have some sympathy, baby. Better have some taste. And use all you well earned politics now. You. Oh, yes, my name.
Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
But I've been confusing you, honey. It's just a nature of my game.
Woo-hoo!
Tell me, honey,
woo-hoo.
Can you get smiling? I'll tell you, baby. yodeling, yodeling, blame, a yodeling, yodeling, blame.
Rolling Stones to finish out your afternoon. Thank you, thank you, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We had a great time. Thanks to Crazy Uncle Mike's. Thanks to the staff. Please, again, do not forget to tip your bartenders and your servers. They are phenomenal people. And if you see Michael, please thank him for having us. We love playing here. I'm Bongo. That's Michael Klein. Good night. By the way, we're playing here again next month. Thank you very much.
Bye.
Check your calendars.